Quantum Break pushed the technological boundaries when it launched, and it was pretty much another Batman Arkham Knight disaster performance-wise for the hardware at the time. However, many years later, it is nice to have a game that aged this well graphically. Still, even in 2024, this game poses a serious challenge, and running the game maxed out isn't an option for many PC gamers. That's why I'm delivering my optimized PC settings for Quantum Break, so you can enjoy a smoother gameplay experience. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Quantum Break from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
What the hell?
My powers were growing. I started to sense things, premonitions, echoes from the past.
Seven different parking lots, and you just had to pick this one. All right, where's your car, Will?
I could see it.